Yeah, keep playing game. Update aquatic, like beta video. There's a bunch of stuff I need to point out in this one on beta.
So, okay.
I mean to explain.
Let's do this one.
First off, the. So we've now got aggregate spawn eggs to spawn the fish in, which I guess is probably pretty cool. Let's throw. All right. Let's see. Do I have Nautica shells? No, I do not. Let's... Alright. So, first things first. New generating pumpkins randomly. The pumpkin no longer has that creepy face, which kind of sucks. But now you actually get to carve pumpkins. And you get pumpkin seeds out of it. Just take shears, go up to the face of the pumpkin, and shear it. I'm going to place two of these side by side. And you can actually have actually good jack-o'-lanterns. If you put the natural generating pumpkins out, we will not spawn iron golems. Something that is going to be able to be crafted is a hondo. Crafted by one heart with an 8 for sure. Yellow. There's actually a thing known as water logging now. So you can now climb banana ladders. It's floor going down. If that's going up that, then it is a regular ladder. It's floor going down. This place might just want to jump off. Conduit beacons, sea pickerel or something different. We got the coral blocks are changed. I'm trying to think of something else. Other than those, that's pretty much it. Okay. that's pretty much the new beta features in a nutshell. Well, I can just doesn't unplot. Also apply the slabs as well. I am next to this. It'll be pretty cool. Also works with stairs now, and that's stairs. Things as well. You guys enjoy this little video here. And I will see you guys
in the next video.
Also, the water here actually looks like actual water. It's different. And, see you guys in the next one. Bye.